gentlemen, eyes to the front, please. Now that the presentation can finally begin, I must inform you of a matter of grave importance. For many years now, we have faced the threat of invasion by a foreign power. But now, new information has come to light, questions the integrity of our national border defense. As you know, at present our defenses are set to notify us if an enemy craft passes within 100 miles of our border. It takes almost 10 minutes to scramble our planes, and another 10 to close the distance to the enemy craft. This is simply not enough time for our pilots to intercept the enemy before they reach their target, which Intelligence Division believes will be the Central Exchange Building on the eastern seaboard. Intelligence ran the test again for our fleet of mobile airships, but they had the same result. Enemy planes still beat the airships to the target by 2 minutes. The solution, gentlemen, is that we need a new kind of weapon. A weapon that can be positioned right at the eastern border and act as an emergency countermeasure. A weapon that can lay dormant for long periods of time and then be activated by remote. Science Division has been working on something very special. What they propose is an experiment in human engineering. Using genome technology, they can create a mechanized human being that can be controlled with a series of valves implanted in the brain. The spinal column also acts as a radio antenna, but it is the skin of the creature that is perhaps the most special part. It is made from a synthetic material composed of unstable molecules. This allows the skin to stretch to amazing lengths. When the body is treated to a special electrochemical bath, combined with intense radiation, it becomes possible to control the body's growth through electrical charges. Once the process is complete, the body will be able to grow to 20 times its original size. With this weapon safely hidden away in the heart of the Exchange District, we can always feel safe in the knowledge that our borders stand strong, that our families and children are secure, and that our way of life shall continue in all its glory.
Thank you.